joining this trial of our new AI-powered hairspray for men. This prototype will support men as they get into a regular grooming routine. This trial is going to be the easiest $100 you have ever made.
Thanks so much, Doc. I've been telling you to fix his hair.
Well, this talking can of hairspray is going to make hair care fun and friendly.
Sounds a little wacky, but I'm willing to give it a try.
Just spray away.
Take care of yourself, bruh, because you deserve it.
Oh my god, babe, so cute.
Thanks. This will definitely make mornings more fun. I want to see what else it has to say.
Bruh, men work too hard. Sometimes you just need to chill in your man cave and kick it back a couple of briskets.
I mean, you deserve a break, but don't get any crazy ideas about a man cave, right?
Okay, keep going. At least 10 sprays for testing purposes.
Dude! Feminism has gone too far. If you're the breadwinner, then why should she tell you how to spend your money?
Wow, I never thought of it that way.
Babe, we live in a one-bedroom.
I want my man cave.
No.
I'm sorry, the AI is getting a little aggressive. Spray it again and maybe it will mellow out.
Hey, Broseth, is your little lady over there pregnant? Get a paternity test before you spend a cent on that baby. You don't know, it's yours.
Wow, fuck, bro. I wasn't thinking about that.
You said you trusted me. And why are you starting to sound like a hairspray? Doctor, what kind of fucked up AI is this? And how could an algorithm be sexist?
I'm sorry. Why we do trials before we release a product, and this is still the easiest $100 you've ever made. So could you just keep spraying?
I guess we do need the money.
Feminism is just another word for discrimination against men. If women are so disadvantaged, why do they live longer?
This is mind blowing. Why do they get to live longer?
Babe, we met at a feminist reading group, and you were supposed to be one of the good ones.
Shut up, woman! I need more advice. And this talking can of hairspray is finally making sense. Spray my hair again.
Hey, Broseph! If you want to restore men to their rightful place as head of the household...
Yeah, I fucking do!
Then you need to book the next trip of our plane to Aleppo!
Aleppo is in Syria! There's a war there? You can't go!
I don't know anything about Syria! But finally, somebody's making some sense around here! Should we keep talking about the hairspray?
Prometheus! ISIS offers the clearest rejection of Western feminism! If you support male self-care, then you need to support jihad!
Damn! Jihad! I'm fucking ready!
My life savings on fertility treatments! You are not joining us!
I don't know what I was thinking. Let's get out of here, babe.
You can go live with your parents.
Yeah, I totally respect your boundaries and your space.
Hey!